super good. He's excellent. He's come a long way, like, with the skating. Styles change, but there's always, like, one ripper kid in every town, and he's the kid who rips now, like, in Fredericton. And he's always itching to skate. When he goes out to skate, and he goes out to have fun. And if that transcends to the kids, then that's cool. Like, they'll say, hey, he's not even worrying about filming something or getting sponsored.
He's a delight to watch on his skateboard. He's a natural. Anyone that watches him is just captivated.